Ivy, I found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go. Yes, she's calling louder.
Sonar pulse so that it cracks the earth and frees Ivy's plant.
Ivy!
They're attacking my plant! Protect her!
Keep firing! Bring it down!
Yes, sir. Establish a perimeter. No one gets on this roof!
I can make her bark harder than steel, but I need time.
I'll protect her.
Strong enough to neutralize Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.
Firefly's targeting the city's fire stations. Find the smoke and I'll find him.
Not escaped my notice that you have failed to arrive at my challenge in Chinatown. Hurry along, detective. I like to avoid winning by default whenever possible.
Ivy and a bat, best friends working together. That'll last.
Opportunity. Couldn't turn down a chance to kill Batman.
I'm sorry about Barbara Bruce. It's terrible. But look, just call the temp agency and I'm sure they'll send you another. You know what I love about firefighters? They run towards the danger. You need to find Scarecrow and get yourself
Penguin's trucks. Have you managed to locate any in the city?
It's just a matter of time before Firefly attacks. The smoke will lead me straight to him. Fireflies at large. Where there's smoke, he'll have lit the flame. Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues.
hypothetical time in which I would naturally complete the course. Failure. Now, a good workman never blames his tools, Dark Knight. But since you built that ramshackle fat wagon, no doubt it is underperforming. You to Chinatown, I expected a prompt arrival. How many more of your allies must I kidnap? Now.
I know how you feel, Brucey. There's an old remedy I used to try on nights like this. It's called murder.
beings patrol this city. It's creepy. Like the robots in Dagon.
Airship cruise, detective. I took advantage of your distraction to construct yet more riddles within Gotham. Riddles. Indeed, these puzzles are so complex, so fiendishly inventive, that I was forced to manufacture a race of robotic servants to assemble them.
Have you seen Batman's car? It turns into a tank. Where the hell does he get that stuff?
That's obvious. Seems government funded.
Really?
I bet my life on it, friend. Think about it. Gotham City is a crime-ridden hellhole, right? The police can't do anything about it, because they gotta worry about due process and brutality lawsuits and accountability and all that other bureaucratic bullcrap.
Yeah?
But Batman? Why, he's just some vigilante operating outside the law and answering to nobody, right?
Yeah.
Hell, he's a CIA-funded secret agent operating extrajudicially and illegally on American soil. That's how he can afford all those cool toys.
Kinda makes sense.
You're damn right it makes sense. I'll forward you a video I saw online.
So, Batman's not actually a bat, right? It's just... I'm pretty sure I saw him earlier, and he kind of looked like a giant bat.
Hmm.
Can't disrupt a watchtower turret.
So does the Knight have more jobs lined up for us after tonight? It's like Batman's the only thing he cares about. Ivy's unaccounted for.